In our previous video, we walked you through the steps for creating a single browser profile. However, when managing hundreds of accounts on platforms like Facebook, Google Ads, Meta, or Discord, creating profiles individually can be tedious and time-consuming. To address this challenge and improve efficiency, AdsPower provides a bulk creation feature. In this video, we'll explore how to use this powerful feature to streamline your workflow. First, click the plus icon to navigate to the bulk create page. There are two methods for creating profiles in bulk: mass import and quick create, both of which support the upload of up to 1,000 profiles at a time. Mass import. This method allows you to create multiple profiles with advanced configurations. The configuration is similar to single create, with the following adjustments. In the user agent settings under the general section, you can select random to let AdsPower generate unique user agent strings for each profile, or custom to set a fixed user agent for all profiles. To import profile information, download the template, available in Excel or TXT format, and fill it out following the provided instructions. Quick create. This method allows you to create multiple identical browser profiles without any preset data. You can specify the quantity, for example, 50, of imported profiles. Similar to mass import, you can switch between random and custom for the user agent settings. Click OK, and AdsPower will create multiple browser profiles without platform login information or cookies. Afterward, you can assign these blank profiles to your colleagues or team members, allowing them to configure the profiles independently. For additional guidance, visit our help center or click the chat button in the bottom right corner of our site to contact online support. Thank you for watching.